Jaeger, a fake handoff. He sets up, gets hit from behind, and Markel Fluker blows him up for a sack from the weak side.
I've always loved the game of football, and I've always wanted to go to Missouri Western, so I felt as though, you know, I didn't need a scholarship to come here. I'm still currently not on scholarship.
And admit that the waters around you grow. Accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone.
I've always felt I needed to help people. Me being in the guard is a great way for me to do that, as well as it's a noble thing to do. You know, something to make my mom proud, and that's how I live my life. You know, my mom always says, make mama proud, so did that for her as well.
Come mothers and fathers throughout the land. Don't criticize what you can't understand.
I believe we are in the greatest country in the world. You know, right or wrong, you know, we are, because I always feel as though there's someone out there that's in a different country that's very less fortunate than what we are. There's so many more great things about this country that people don't think about because they're so busy thinking about the negatives. I would say being a black man in America and being a member of the National Guard as well, I also see both sides of the spectrum. What people have to learn to do is to see both sides of the story. Hear each other out, and I feel like that's a problem with people nowadays. They don't want to hear out that other person. That's not saying that they don't agree with what they're saying, and they don't have to alter what they're saying. They just have to hear that person out. And if we could reach that common ground, then we'll reach milestones as a people.
Don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin.
I'm studying to become a social worker, and I want to help underprivileged youth. As bad as this might sound, I had a lot of close friends, you know, die growing up. You know, murder, you know, or become incarcerated. Because they didn't have those tools to be successful, whether it be a parent at home, someone to make sure they go to school, keep them out of trouble, they didn't have that resource. So they just became a statistic. And that just fueled my fire to want to help people.
And the first one now will later be